is Ramya. Actually, I'm from EEE department. I was not sure from where to start, and I was 15 passed out. So I had a 1 year gap. So I was not sure where I would get the job, and I was just roaming around searching for the jobs. That time, one of my friends who got placed through JSpiders, he recommended me to join JSpiders, and I joined here. During the first 1 month, I was having some financial troubles with my family, so I was just scared enough to how long will the course go on, will I get the job, and all these confusions were there. But still, Hindu ma'am, she was really helpful for me. She was taking the SQL classes for me during the first 1 month, and she guided me in the right direction. She just told me, don't concentrate on anything, any other deviations, just concentrate on what you have to do, that is study. Whatever the teaching class, you just study, you just grab the concepts and then go out with it. And I'm just doing this course for 3 months now, 3.5 months now. And core Java is about to get over. Madhusar is teaching the core Java, and the technical RT was taken by Karthik sir. Each and every staff, they are doing their best, and whatever they teach, you make sure that you get, grab the 100% from them, you get the knowledge from them, and they are trying to do their best. And as I was studying, I just once the course was about to complete, I just asked help from the HR team. They guided us properly. They gave me the requirement. I just can't believe this is my first interview and I cracked it. I don't believe it also till now. But still, I've done it because of the training given by the management and the guidance given by the HR team. So I've got in a nice company, nice package. So definitely, guys, whatever. Just forget everything, just study, go in the right direction. Once you have joined JSpiders, you are at the right place. So never give up. All the best for you guys. Thank you.